finish for that young man here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.
Well, the celebration is on for that man, the UFC light heavyweight champion, and why not? What a performance tonight on the sport's biggest of stages as he gets it done by way of submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee calls a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an arm bar, and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, John Jones!
And still UFC light heavyweight champion of the world. Big effort out of him tonight, and he remains the king and the standard on which all other 205 pounders
of the gym. In the glamour division of the company, 205-pound weight class, he is the champion. He is the standard bearer. He is the bar at which everyone is judged. Congratulations to the champion.
In the party.